Mr. Tony!
My husband was greatly infuriated by your actions. You have made him and his men look like the fools they are.
I aim to please. What's next, Princess?
My husband is moving a great quantity of cash from his casino. I want you to destroy all of that money.
Oh, I can find a damn good use for that money, sweetheart.
I want his money burning in the street for all to see.
Okay, okay. When's this move gonna happen?
It has already begun. They're leaving the casino right now. So please, you don't have much time.
Touch me, dirtbag.
Come on! Come on, big dog, man! Let's go!
Anyone home?
Mr. Tony? A moment, please. My husband is furious. He wonders how you come to know when and where to attack him so precisely.
Unless he's a fool, he'll work it out soon enough.
Perhaps we should help him. His men gossip like old women. Let's give them something to talk about.
Where are we going?
The opera.
The opera? Me? You kidding?
Don't be ridiculous, Mr. Tony. Everyone loves the opera. If you bring my car around, we can collect your tuxedo. We don't have long.
What's your problem,
the show
pal?
Starts very soon. Bad person, Mr. Tony.
Well, Princess, I ain't exactly a saint.
No. A saint wouldn't be much use to me. Samurai, Mr. Tom. He is very strong, but very, very bad. He only married me to become Makabashira in Liberty City. He has never loved me. He prefers the company of his men. Do you understand?
When he finds out what you're doing, you know he's gonna kill you.
I do not care for life or death anymore. Only freedom.
What a relaxing worldview.
Man, the rock!
Italian blood don't mix with no Chapo blood.
But it'll mix just fine on the sidewalk.
I'm bathing, Tony-san. We have little time left. My husband knows now who is truly behind his losses. He's coming to kill me. And you.
Well, I ain't waiting here for him. Where is he?
He's in Belleville, gathering his men. But soon, he will come here.
Well, sayonara, sweetheart.
My prayers go with you, Tony-san. Good luck.
Kill.
moron.
Kill you myself.
You too. Leave us.
I am going to enjoy thrusting my sword into you.
Yeah, I heard that about you. Now who's the boss here?
gonna get whacked over here, pal!
Shoot!
Oh!
You don't know when you're beat.
Oh!
Toshiko, it's over now.
Yes. Yes, I knew that. Hello, Mr. Tony.
Hey, so, you won. You got what you wanted. Everything worked out great.
Great. Yes, great. Very great.
So it's, payment time, sweetheart.
We're both of us. Fools and killers, Mr. Tony.
I guess we are.
The world takes such a terrible toll on your spirit. Wouldn't you agree, Mr. Tony?
I guess. But you're free now. I mean, you can go to Costa Rica or Aruba or some shit. Start over new, that's what you always wanted.
I don't think I'm ready for a beach holiday, Mr. Tony. I've lost everything. And I have done so deliberately. I've been granted everything I asked for. Now, I just ask to be truly free.
Goodbye, Tony-san.
Hi.
Tony, Donald here. If the Pan-Atlantic deal is to come to fruition, we're going to need to, how can I put this delicately? Clear a small section of land in Fort Starling.
Yeah, when you say we, you mean me, right?
No, Tony, you see right through me. Go and see 8-Ball. I'm sure he can provide us with the necessary hardware.
Don't touch me, dirtbag.